So this is Rhea Ripley versus Asuka. The winner of this match will get the advantage for their team. Is this the Asuka one? Oh, where's damage control? Rhea Ripley's just laughing. Where's Bianca Belair and Alexa Bliss? A roundhouse kick by Asuka. And there's an armbar by Asuka. Oh, Riptide, 1, 2, 3, damage controls team's getting the advantage, damage controls team has got the advantage. Oh, damage control's going after Asuka, but Bianca Belair and Alexa Bliss are getting involved. Why can't they just reveal who the team member is? Why do we have to wait till Friday? Because we don't have to wait till Friday to find out who it is. I think it's Becky Lynch. It makes sense to be Becky Lynch after damage control took her out. Oh, what about Alexa? Oh, it's me again. Everyone's just brawl. Oh, Asuka, going to the top rope. Asuka to the top rope, taking out everyone. This is why it's going to be like at War Games. There's referees. Oh, really? I feel like this is going to be a great match. AJ Styles and Finn Balor.
Rowdy, Ronda Rousey, and this was moments ago, the C-word.
Unreal.